So it's the last little bit before it gets too cold. This is the end of August. And my little peas that were producing and producing and producing like crazy are now not feeling so great. As you can see, good while it lasted. There's still a few pea pods on here. I never did tie them up, and they just grew like crazy. Aha! And here we have some pods. That's the harvest. I have a few more in my pocket. The cilantro has bolted. It's okay. It's little bits of it left. I have my nasturiums. So Harry doesn't like to see me eat leaves because he's convinced I would be poisoned and die, but they're perfectly edible. I guess unless you have something that you're allergic to. Look at the pot. It's a mini pea jackpot. Oh, there's some kind of powdery mold on some of these leaves. And this one is that's disgusting looking. Ah.